Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Journey of an Average Gamer, Power Wash Simulator Edition. In this video, we're going to be getting the achievement for All Hands on Deck. So what we're going to do is we're going to need to clean three things first. Now, we're going to clean the main deck, which is going to be the main part of the hardwood floors on the boat. We're going to then do the bow, which is going to be the front part of the ship, that part, that wooden part. And then you're going to see the stairs on each side of the boat that can lead to the main deck in the bow. Those are going to be the three sections that we're going to clean first. So I'm going to clean the main deck first, then the bow, and then the stairs. Now, this video is a little bit lengthy because I want you to see the parts. If you don't want to see the parts, you can do like I did and select one of the three so you know exactly what to spray off. And also too, you want to use the filler bottle for the area where the chain is into that other part of the bow. You don't want to spray the chain 100% complete because that will ruin the achievement for you. What you want to do is clean around. The spray with the wood cleaner is good enough to clean the top part of the bow underneath the chain without spraying the chain 100%. Just like all those others, it's okay if you spray it a little bit, but the main three sections are going to be thing we want to complete to 100%. So as you can see right here, I'm spraying the main deck and I'm getting a little bit of the trimming of the wall just so I can make sure that I clean the edges of the main deck. So it's just like we've done in previous years. So if you follow those steps like before, and again, if you accidentally clean something up to 100%, it's not the end all be all. What you'll have to do is just finish this level up and then go back to this level on the free play mode. And then that way you can redo the achievement. So it's not the end all be all, but if you leave, it's just gonna say resume jump. You're gonna have to go back to the ground. So guys, if you don't feel like watching the rest of the video, I'll check you out.